first take the tweeter apart, and then you would see the coil of the tweeter, which is this here. And 50% of the time when a tweeter is damaged, the coil, the actual copper wire, is broken, which could be soldered back. From there, to see it, there's the broken wire. First, remove the screw from the back of the tweeter. Spare to pop out right here. Second, remove these here. This here is the magnet, and to repair this tweeter, this one was previously done.